Welcome back to my channel. My name is Ritu and my channel's name is Perky Rizzi Corner. For those who know that, I do not need a special introduction. But if you're new to my channel, yes, my name is Ritu. And my channel speaks a lot about skincare, hair care, subscription boxes, which I'm gonna talk just after this video, DIY, shopping hauls, and a lot of that. So as you all know from the description of the video, that today's video is gonna be about to get an office look in just 5 to 7 minutes. So that's what is I'm trying to do today. And I know everybody is going to office, most of the viewers, and they are really hosh-posh with their household work, and then you have a lot of cooking and all of that, and then you need to get ready. You do not have a lot of time. Like I am about to go to office and I do not have a lot of time. I have to eat and then I have to perform rituals, pujas and everything. By the way, those people, happy Sankranti to everyone, happy Lohri, happy Pongal and New Year, in short their own religious New Year, to everyone. I am so sorry, I'm adjusting. So happy New Year to everyone. May you have a wonderful New Year, and may everything goes very fine with you also. Yes, that's the reason today I am in the casual, not in the casual wear. Today I'm in the ethnic wear. Usually my office, there is nothing specific, so I'm generally in the casual wear, but today I'm wearing the normal ethnic wear because it's the eve of Sankranti and I thought of why not to go for ethnic wear. So let's begin the video, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel, hit the like button if you have really liked my video, and also there is a bell icon which is just next to subscribe tab. Please don't forget to hit the bell icon so that every time I upload the video you all will be well notified about it. Without further ado, let's just get into the video because I really don't have so much time and I need to rush to office, and let's start it. So first I have applied the moisturizer, which is after taking bath I apply moisturizer to my face, to my hands and to my legs. So that process is done. Definitely for the face you can use primer. I generally do not use any primer. I use aloe vera gel or probably Huda Beauty primer when I'm going for special occasion, but definitely not for office I use primers. So that's the reason I have just applied the moisturizer, and it's been 2-3 minutes I have applied the moisturizer, and then I'm started with the foundation. As you all know, I've already spoken, I do not use foundation apart from Lakme too much. So I'm using 9to5 CC complexion care cream. So this is the cream which I'm gonna apply very fast, and then I'm gonna blend it with the beauty blender. So let me open my this, and then I'm applying it all everywhere. I do not use concealer, so for those who want to use concealer they can go ahead. I am just done with the BB cream, and then I apply it all over. I take some more amount and then also apply it on my neck, because that's a reason which region which is very neglected and I do not want to do that. And also on my forehead I use a little bit of CC cream because I somewhere feel my forehead is really really dull. So that's how I have spotted everywhere, and then with the help of beauty blender I'm gonna blend it under the eyes, above the eyes I always do that, and then definitely over the forehead, and then again this part. Always in the upward direction, it's very important that you do in the upward direction. So my face is done in just 20 seconds I guess, and then about my neck I do it in the downward direction. So yeah, my face is pretty much prepared. On everyday basis I do not use loose powder, so I just keep it for some time. In the meantime I just because it's a winter season, my skin is really dry, so I do not use the loose powder, and then I'm gonna use my kajal. Here I'm using Lakme Colossal kajal. So yeah, let's get started with the kajal. As I already given a video of how to apply kajal without even holding the eyes, because that's how you tend to have more wrinkles and all of that. So if you want, I will give you the link in the description box and you can definitely go ahead and check that. Similar to this eyes, apply it. For the beginners it may take a little bit of practice, because just like that you won't be able to apply the kajal without even placing your hands on the eyes. That's really really difficult, but yeah, I'm gonna do it Yeah, so that's how I applied Kajal. By the meantime, I applied my foundation and it's like pretty much settled. And then if I want to use my blusher, I'm taking a Shivana Cheek at Couture palette, which is again from Makeup Studios, and I love this contour. I've spoken a lot about this contour in the best products of 2018, so you can definitely go ahead and check. Before this video, I think I have already uploaded the video. So yeah, I just started with the brushes. I am using this angular brush. You can definitely use any other brush, but I suppose that for the cheek and contour and highlight, this angular brush does a great job. I am first highlighting. I generally do that because my nose is like really blunt. It's not sharp at all, so I'm gonna apply it there and definitely around my this. And highlight I generally do on the eyebrows, and also our highlight I do it little on the cupid bow. So that's how I do. And then I'll go with the cheek. So for the highlighter, I'm taking this shade, and for the cheek blush, I'm taking this shade. So I'm gonna blush it while smiling. And then again on this apple. That's a very cute blush. The contour is really nice, and that's pretty much. And then I do the contour. For the contour, I do it in my jawline first, because I really have a big face, I feel. I've also made a separate video of how to apply the contour, so you can definitely go ahead and check in there. So also highlight I apply in the hairline. So I forgot, I'm again applying the highlighter on the hairline. So yeah, I'm done with this palette, and then I'm gonna switch to the next step, which is definitely my eyebrows. I do not go anywhere without doing my eyebrows. So for the eyebrows, I'm using the Miss Claire, and let's just start the video. To get the thick eyeliner, I also made a separate video on all of them, so you can definitely go ahead and check. So I'm gonna fill it. That's pretty much. I'm using the brown color because that's what I feel is very natural, and I do not use the black eyebrow pencil, which is like really unnatural, I feel. That's pretty much I do for the eyebrows. I've made a different step. Like if it is going out, you can definitely use the concealer or the foundation to, you know, kind of hide it. So that's how I did my eyebrows. And then with this spoolie, which is just on the back of it, I'm gonna brush it. That's pretty much I have done it. So eyebrows is like done, and I'm almost ready. The last step is definitely your lip liner. How can you forget that? So I'm using the Sugar Cosmetics lip shade. This is Never Say Dry Cream Lipstick. I'm in the shade a mauve actually. And I'm gonna open it, and back to back this video, there is another video coming up, which is Fab Bag January subscription box. Please stay tuned to my channel for that important video. It's very interesting video. So this is the color which I got it, and let's apply and see how the color payoff is. Definitely Sugar Cosmetics are really branded products. They are really nice. So yeah, let me choose. I do not use your lip liner because I generally do it in very hurry. Wow, this is such a beautiful color. This is a really mauve color, good for winters, and I really love it. It's very creamy consistency, very smooth to glide in over, and it's very, very, very nice. I cannot tell you how pretty this is. So yeah, that's pretty much my entire look, and then I do my combing and then I tie my hair. I do not go to office without tying my hair, and again after the tying hair there is last step, which is perfume. Yeah, without perfume I do not go anywhere. So this is the step which takes a little bit of time, like two to three minutes it generally takes. I comb my hair and then I just tie it and then I go to office. Let's just do it fast because I'm also getting late. Oh god, my hair is frizzy so it gets tangles. So yeah, take the entire bunch and then I generally use banana clip. So this is the banana clip and then I'm gonna try it and I'm ready to go to office. And the last step I forgot, the last two steps, the next step after tying my hair will be my perfume or deos. I'm using Jovan Musk ka deo, and yeah, that's how I it went somewhere else. I'm sorry. So I just apply it, and then the last thing, I wear the wrist watch, and I forgot to do that. So that will be the last step. That's a little bit of video about the subscription, office look in just 5 to 7 minutes. And yeah, I hope you liked the video and this was helpful to you. You can definitely, when you are really technitized with all the steps, you can do it in really 5 minutes. I'm very sure about it. Just to explain you, it took a little bit of time, but it generally takes 5 to 7 minutes to complete all of the steps. So stay tuned to my video, to my channel for the Feb subscription boxes, because that's really, really interesting video which is coming up just after this video. Take care, bye bye, and I love you.